Hello, I'm Ronaldo Lima Jr. I'm an English teacher in Brasília, the capital of Brazil. I teach at a private language institute called Casa Thomas Jefferson. It's a binational center. And this is my first time attending the IATEFL conference, and I had great expectations before coming here, and all my expectations have been met because the conference is excellent, very well organized. All the conferences, workshops, talks that I have attended have been excellent. And for me, I think one of the best things of attending a conference like this is the networking opportunity. Both being able to meet people that I know online and meeting them face to face, and also starting new connections. So this is definitely the best part of these conferences, in my opinion. In Brazil, as I said, I teach at a private language institute, which is very typical in Brazil. Students in Brazil, teenagers, they need to study one foreign language in regular school, and that language is usually English. But unfortunately, the system that English is taught in their regular schools is directed to the test, the exam that they have to take to enter university. So it's usually taught in Portuguese, and students learn a lot how to read texts and interpret texts, but to speak the language, that's not the focus in most regular schools. So most teenagers look for a private language institute to really learn how to speak English. That's where I work. In most of these private language institutes, we have been using technology quite a lot. So there has been a lot of discussion on what kind of technology we should use and how to best use this kind of technology. For regular schools, there are public and private regular schools as well. Private regular schools tend to have more technology as well. And for public schools now, there has been a few government actions and programs to get technology to public schools as well. So there are programs to have computer labs in public schools, or to provide laptops or netbooks for students to work with. And I think the greatest challenge in all these areas, public regular schools, private regular schools, and private language institutes, I think the greatest challenge is to give support for the teachers, for language teachers, empower them on how to use the technology. It's one thing just to provide teachers and students with technology, with the equipment, with the hardware, but another thing is to get those teachers to use technology meaningfully for an authentic linguistic purpose. They're using technology to do the same things that they were doing before, or maybe even using technology for technology's sake and harming language methodology, you know, teaching and so on. What's the point of using technology? So I think the greatest challenge is in training teachers and giving them the necessary support and training sessions and professional development to have them use technology in a meaningful, authentic way that will improve language teaching and language learning in the classrooms. And then this conference is a great opportunity to share ideas, to see what people are doing in different countries, to learn and take these things back to Brazil and help our teachers in all sectors in Brazil, hopefully.
Oh, kulele ko.